there's no way to open that fence. Maybe there's another way around.
Doing to her.
The road to the mine is somewhere around here. Before I found her hanging. Wake up, wake up. I'm still here.
No, I think we found him beaten. Sarah, you marched so weak.
How the fuck do I get out of here?
Very generous of you.
A hangman game. Like Lynn and Jess used to play. The other half of this must be somewhere. Jessica would have left the hangman somewhere. For Lynn to find him.
Unforgivable.
Yeah. Sounds about right.
Thank you.
fuck do I get out of here? Now the letters, they're not lined up. Back here. What the fuck? I was just here. Mines. This leads to the mines where the others took Lynn. I don't know how many of them got in my mouth. My skin wouldn't stop itching. They were trying to lift me up.
Oh, my microphone wasn't on, Ohana's. Oh dear. My microphone wasn't on. Oh boy. I forgot to turn my microphone. Oh boy. I forgot to turn my microphone. Oh no. So the entire walkthrough was my microphone off? I don't know, I might have to check back on the footage. So, yeah. Oh boy. So. Yeah. If you didn't know, Hannah's, if I was talking or not, I don't know. I was talking about, I was talking about where I needed to go and stuff, so that, and now we've ended up here. And I was trying to figure stuff out. I can't believe I forgot to turn my microphone on.
Taking the long way.
That's the long way. Oh boy. Yeah. Oh boy. Okay. That's gonna be annoying for the episodes. Well, I don't think it's the first time that's happened. It's happened in Gears of War, Ohana's. In my Gears of War Let's Play, so yeah. Should be okay. I was saying somebody was in trouble. And yeah. Okay, battery, how many do we have?
I'll find my way to the mine.
Okay. If we do get to the mine, I will stop it there. But let's see what that says. You can pause to read, Ohana's. Right here. Okay, stop and go. I kind of miss playing this game a lot, Ohana's. Very spooky. Anyways, we were just back in the school, and then now we come back to reality. It's like Dead Space with the hallucinations. But worse, where you're inside a building, but you have no clue where you're going. I just hope we get to where we need to go, Hannes. I don't know how long I'll record for, because it is 10:05. And, I have to try and keep it down after, so... yeah. No. I did get jump scared, which I hopefully you or Hannes got jump scared as well. And, oh boy. No, come on! How many batteries I've been using now? Okay. I'm crawling through a tree trunk and... please don't tell me there's gonna be peekaboo. Peekaboo, I see you. What's he gonna say now?
Sickness here. God bless. These people were rotting even before they were murdered.
Oh boy. Okay. Yeah. I think we're about to enter the mines, Ohana's.
Oh, fuck.
Okay. Yeah.
There's gotta be some other way around.
Yeah, I have a feeling we're about to enter the mines. And since it's 10:07, it's a little bit late to continue, Ohana's, because my own Ohana is asleep. So you probably know Lilo, Jamba, Pelikli, Nani, they're all asleep. So yeah. And I'm pretty sure I don't wanna get told off by them for continuing on playing this, Ohana's, and interruptions, so yeah. I'm gonna stop it here anyways, so if you want to see part 5, Ohana's, and find out if we find Lynn and save her, and find a way to get out of here, and beat the game, make sure to like the video, subscribe, and turn notification bell to get more from Stitch. Follow Stitch on Twitch, I stream on there sometimes, including YouTube. Follow me on my Twitter, follow me on my TikTok, join my Discord server, Ohana's. The link for this game, Outlast 2, will be in the description below, and hopefully Stitch will see Ohana's in the next part of Outlast 2 or another video. So yeah. Bye, Ohana's. Bye.